I'm so used to talking to myself, I might as well vlog. I abandoned you guys for months, so I am quite sorry, and I'm here to apologize to you guys. So, truth is, I just got lazy, and I didn't pick up my camera for a long time. But now I am. So, many of you guys have been hitting me up in my DMs and saying, you wanna do a YouTube vlog, do a YouTube vlog. And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna do it. And today I decided, you know what, let me just do it. Let me just pick up my camera and do it. Okay, so initially I had hopes to start vlogging with like my digital camera. So I bought like a big camera. Let me show you guys. So this is the camera that I got. I got this camera on my price. Yeah, it was like 7,000 kwacha. I think it was 7 flat. I don't remember if there was an additional price, but this is the camera that I bought. And I was like, you know what, let me start using a camera for vlogging. Little did I know that I wasn't gonna use this camera for vlogging at all, because this thing is massive. It is huge. When I got it, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna be carrying it like this, I'm gonna be vlogging and all that stuff. But I'm like, how the hell am I gonna start walking around like this? No, I'm not. Okay, so let me just turn it on and show you guys the quality. This is a Canon D3400. So it's perfect for like pictures and all that stuff. I've taken a few pictures with it, but it's good. I haven't taken more pictures with it because I've got no one to help me, and I really, you know what, that shouldn't be an excuse. People do actually do these things by themselves. So I ended up getting another camera. I was like, maybe let me get a tiny camera, you know? I got this little guy. But this little guy is perfect for pictures. At the time I was getting it, I was really thinking about pictures and not vlogging. So I got her for pictures instead. This is her quality, so. I don't know if you guys can see that. Like, she's good for pictures and all that stuff. But for vlogs, I mean, she's okay. It's more of that vintage type of quality. But with this one, okay, let me show you guys. Did I put the battery? I think it's low. It's not turning on. Anyway, like I said, we're back to vlogging and we're gonna start vlogging. Okay, so to the agenda of this week, I'm actually doing a maintenance week, so I didn't actually explain what I was doing this week. That is what we're doing. We're doing a maintenance day, and this is the hair I plan on wearing. It's the hair I plan on wearing. And to be honest, I was like, you know what, let me do this hair, let me dye my brows like the color of this hair. And maybe it will look cute, you know? But everything I have is battery low. Because there's no Zesco. So if you're watching me and you're not from Zambia or you're not from Lusaka, basically what's been going on is we haven't been having power for like the whole day. I don't know. Yeah, yesterday we had power for like... yesterday we had power. Power came back at 12. It didn't go back to like midnight. So we were quite shocked. We're like, okay, why is there power for so long? You know? But yeah, woke up, there's no power. That is why the lighting is bad. YouTube now, you guys are gonna get the whole experience. Like, just me. Me. This is me. Okay. Not that. Hi, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. No. straight to the agenda of this video. This is the maintenance week, and also just a chance to catch up with you guys and say that I'm back, and I hope I'm gonna stay for long. In fact, I'm gonna stay for the longest time, so no saying I hope, I'm gonna do that. And I feel like I speak like one side. I feel like I speak on one side. No, I don't. What was I saying? I'm a very distracted person. I am going to be doing my hair from, I was going to be doing an in-store meet. So I just need to get that part straight. I do my own installs, but she's like, oh, we need to make content and all that stuff. I'm like, okay, this is a great opportunity to make content because I really haven't been making the best content. I really feel like I haven't. So her and I are going to make content, and then I want to do my lashes. I want to do my lashes like this color, not black, not necessarily black lashes. I want to do like a brown kind of lash, but not too brown, because after this I'm going to get my braids done. Oh, by the way, I cut my hair, I cut everything out, but enough to get braids. So I don't know, I want to do a brown. I don't want to do a black. I want to do a brown, but not too heavy on the eyes as well. So I'm gonna do my lashes, and I also want to do my nails. I have not done my nails in months. Okay, so professionally done. I do my nails by myself. I haven't done my nails professionally since my birthday. So I want to do, I don't know what color I want to do. I want to do, my boyfriend's saying do a milky color, but if I'm going to do a bit of a redhead, brown lashes. I've been doing red nails too much, so I don't feel like doing red nails. I want to do everything on one day. I really don't want to space things out because I don't have a car. But yeah, see you guys when I see you. That will probably be hopefully tomorrow, the other day, I don't know.
When you come around me, treat me like you miss me, even though you've been with me. When you come around me, do me like you miss me, even though you've been with me. Skin. Got influence on me, can't comprehend. Oh no, next thing you're on top of me. Okay with this, I call that a win-win. So when you come around me, treat me like you miss me, even though you've been with me.
So I posted the whole thing on TikTok. So if you're not following me on TikTok and Instagram, please go and follow. So same name Instagram, same name YouTube, same name TikTok. Jeez. Okay, I had mentioned in my TikTok that I want to take a break of acrylics and do gel sets. So I went and got these gel sets done for 200 kwacha by Nail Ox. It's basically just stick-ons, and this is how they look. I did a French, but with a little baby blue tip. Yeah, my boyfriend was like, oh, do a blue nail set. He really wanted me to do the whole nail blue, and I'm like, I don't really like blue, and I'm doing red hair tomorrow, so I'm like, it's gonna be too rainbow for me. So I just said, you know what, just give me a blue set. And I'm actually tired, so that is why I'm speaking like this. And then to the worst part of my day today. Hey, back to the worst time. So, I did not know that I had an assignment due today. The time I realized, I literally had 20 minutes to hand it in before the portal closed. And long story short, there was no power. My laptop was dead. My documents were failing to download, and I couldn't submit off my phone. I still didn't submit my work, and I'm like, shit. Mind you, this grade literally is, this assignment is literally 60% of my grade. And I was literally panicking. I'm like, God, if you help me get out of this one, I'm not going to freak myself again. And mind you, it was not only the assignment, I also had a quiz. Anyway, I managed to, oh no, I didn't manage. The time went out. She even closed the portal. And I was like, shit, I'm done. This is what you get for putting your looks before your brains. Okay? And I'm like, shit. That's it. My perfect score is dead. And I'm like, God, let me just try one more time. This was at like 5 minutes. No, this was like 5-7 minutes past the timeout. I'm even writing to her, like, I'm a letter. I'm like, if I send this in your email, please do not be surprised. Zesco did me bad. But I know I was supposed to submit this, like, way before, but I did not. Okay? And then, by some miracle, it opened again. She opened it for, like, a few minutes. And then I was like, I submitted the work, and I'm like, yeah. So I'm like, now let me check the quiz. The quiz she didn't open. She was like, you only get the assignment, not the quiz, so... Anyways, I'm not doing that shit again. I did go shopping. My boyfriend took me to Waikiki, and he was like, oh, I want to get you some stuff. So, let me just show you guys what we got. So, this is the bag. Last time I went shopping at Woolworths, the pants I'm wearing... This man bought them at how much? 1,000. I'm like, why are you wasting money on trousers? Trousers. One thing. He was like, oh, I want to take you. There's this t-shirt that I saw in Aussie Waikiki that I know you like. So let's go try it out. So this is the shirt. What does it say? Actually, I don't know what it says. So it says friends here. It's like... You know that whole thing. I love this shirt, so I have a party this weekend. That's where I'm gonna be wearing this shirt. I also got these pants. Basically, like skin tight leggings. My ass has been getting big these days. Feels weird to say that, but and I'm doing a shoot tomorrow, so I wanted to get a fresh top. Because I've been losing my tops and I'm basically wearing the same top over and over again. This is the top that I got. I realized later that this was a gym set. So this comes with a pair of pants. Like biker shorts. Yeah, I need to charge my phones, lights and camera. Because I am probably going to be taking pictures for a friend tomorrow. So... I don't know, guys, I am tired, so I don't know if you can tell, but my eyes are sore, they're red right now, so that's my sign to go and sleep. I actually still need to bath and eat, so I'm gonna start editing now before I forget and say, you know what, I'm not gonna post this. But yeah, so let me edit and I'll see you guys.
All I know is anywhere, we could do anything, girl, whatever the mood we're in. Yeah, all I know is getting lost late at night under stars, finding love standing right where we are. Your lips, they pull me in the moment. You and I alone, and people may be watching. I don't mind, cause right, anywhere with you feels like Paris and rain. We don't need a fancy town, a bottle's up against the ground.
So at lunchtime we went to Ochayama to grab some food and
forever. I might not deserve it, but there's nothing better. Don't know how I ever did it all without you. My heart is about to jump out of my chest. Feelings, they come and they go, that they do. Feelings, they come and they go, not with you. Late nights and streetlights and people, look at me, girl, and the whole world could stop. Anywhere with you feels right. Anywhere with you feels like passing rain. Passing rain. We don't need a fancy town, a bars that we can't pronounce. Cause anywhere, babe, it's like Paris in the rain. When I'm with you, when I'm with you.
So I just finished having supper, and it was good. I had rice from Ochayama and chicken. So, it seems like I'll be doing my maintenance week again in 2 weeks because I'm getting my hair installed in my head. That's probably gonna last for like a week. And then I want to do another install for the video. And then I wanna get braids done for school so I don't have to worry about doing my hair every day. But little boy hit me up. She says she wants to do, she's English. So little boy hit me up. She says she wants to do a lash set on me. When I went in the morning, she wasn't there, so she was like, I did come in late, and I went very early. So she's always the one that does my lashes. So that's why they're different today. So I'm gonna go back in 2 weeks and get my lashes done. But yeah, I'm just gonna get braids, like normal braids. And then I'm gonna do my own nails, I'm gonna make them like short. Very, very short. Yeah, so now I'm gonna brush my teeth and then I'm gonna go to sleep because tomorrow is another day.
I'll come and slap by 8 p.m. and send a text to your DM.
Yeah, see you guys tomorrow morning. What did I do to deserve? I'm frustrated because she literally, you know, this much closure from my head, like this, all this ripped it off. I hope I had left this hair after I'm done because I would have wasted an entire week. And I'm not going to do it ever again. How do you think I bugged you? The very late. How do you think I bugged you? What?
You know.
What?
I came here planning to do that on purpose. But you actually scared me.
Get out.
What happened?
I got this today, and actually the best day to get this. This is so cute. I don't know. My closure is not like. It's actually upsetting. It is the next day. So basically, yesterday I did mention like I wasn't happy with how far back she had done my closure because she didn't ask me if I wanted to do a video speak. And when I had spoken to her on the phone, basically I told her I don't like my wigs heavily plucked. I just like it lightly plucked. Like, just plucking the front, that's what I want. And I said, I want a middle part and I want it styled. And she said, oh, okay, good. And then the next day, we're in the studio and we're supposed to, like, start doing our content and all that stuff. So now she walks in, now she comes with the wig. The wig wasn't styled or anything. It was just basically the way I took it is the way it came back. And then now she starts fitting it on my head. So generally, this wig is small. Okay, it had come small from when I bought it. It was small. So I fixed it up by myself. So it's not like professionally done. It's really not my best wig. And I thank God I did not take my best wig there. I just thank God I didn't. So it basically went the same way. She was fitting it, checking everything. Like the back wasn't like fitting nicely. So like this is how it is at the back because I did it myself, so yeah. So she was adjusting it and trying to make it like fit, and then she put like a rubber band here and here, and then it fit perfectly, like it fit nicely, and I thought that was it. So when she started putting the wig on my head, like generally you know how the wig installation thing goes, they're supposed to ask you step by step, like, what am I doing, what am I doing, what am I doing? So she just put this wig on my head. She puts a middle part. I know, we decided to, let's do a middle part. So I'm like, oh, okay. She's trying to see how everything is going to go. And then I've never done a widow's peak before. So that whole thing, I don't know how that thing goes. Next thing, she does a middle part. And then she parts here, she parts here. I was thinking, oh, she's parting for baby hairs. That's what was in my head. Baby hairs, because you see how big this is. So yeah, I was like, no, maybe she's trying to see where she's putting the baby hairs. Next thing I know, she grabs whatever was here and yanks it out. She yanks it one by one. And I'm like, okay, that was so unexpected. Like, you did not really ask me if I was comfortable enough with you doing that to my wig. Had this been your wig, I would have been okay with it. But it been my wig, my own money that I spent on this hair, that was not cool. That was like generally not cool. So the damage was already done and I was just sitting there in shock. Because in my head, I'd already spoken to this woman. In my head, I was like, after all that I told her on the phone call, she comes back and does this. I was still in shock, generally. And honestly, I just sat there and like, waited for her to do the whole thing. I'm like, you know, maybe when she's done with this whole thing, it might not be that bad. But honestly, this is how much closure I have left from my wig. The wig that was like that much, she cut off. You guys saw in the beginning of the video how the closure was and everything. Just generally how everything was. And how it is now, it's not the same. So generally I'm not happy. So I had to talk with them and just told them that, you know what, I wasn't happy with the fact that you did not communicate to me before going and doing that. Yes, I could have spoken up, but like, you'd already ripped out my wig, my closure. You'd already ripped everything out. If I say stop it, what's it going to do if this part is missing on my wig? I was just genuinely upset. So I had a call with them today. I'm like, you know what? Just pay me like not even. And this is the funny part, right? This is the funny part. This is the part that just gets me. This collaboration was in the DMs for a long time, for months, I think. Okay? It finally made it out yesterday. Okay? Mind you, this was not a paid collaboration. No one's paying me for this. I'm going there. You know? I'm going there by myself, with myself. And my own hair, not like you're doing your hair on me. No, I went with my own wig. Thank God I did not go with my best wig. No one paid me for anything. And then when I called her, she said, oh no, I thought you were down to doing anything on your head, this and that. I'm like, no, I wasn't. You have a wig business. Is this like, generally, if this is what she does in a salon, I'm never going there. Like, even after this, I'm not going there. Because my head shape just looks weird. It just does. It's giving box. And I really think she cut out some of my hair in here. Because I asked her, because I felt the scissors going through. I'm like, are you cutting my hair? And she was like, no, I'm not cutting your hair. I'm just cutting out the glue. With her scissors. Glue you do with glue remover. I really think she cut off my hair. Because I have hair. I had hair here. That's not there today. And I was with my cousin and she was like, bro, she cut out your hair. There's no hair here. I'm like, so many things were done. But anyways, I'm not happy. I'm really not happy. I started out the day happy to get everything done. But no, they decided to make me a mannequin. And they just decided they'll do whatever they want on my head. And not even ask me. So yeah, I'm not happy and I'm not doing that again. If you guys want to collab with me when it comes to hair, please. It's either one, I will refuse, because when it comes to hair and makeup, generally, I genuinely just refuse. I don't like people touching my hair. I don't like people touching my face. So if people come to my DMs and they're like, oh, I want to do this hair on you, I want to do this makeup on you, I always say no, because I don't like. Last time I had my braids done, I was so full for weeks, and when I unbraided them, a huge chunk of my hair came out because the lady that I was doing was pulling with all her strength. I lost so much hair, and it's just You know, this is why I learned to do my own hair. I'm learning to do my own makeup because things like this just irritate me. So, yeah, basically, I'm ending this vlog here. I've ranted all I can rant, so, yeah. Like if, guys. Okay, see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.